hat, or he's got his hand up your arse. What is it? Oh, sorry, his hand. Sorry, not yours. I think you better go to counselling after the show. But anyway, we're having loads of fun tonight. There's loads of audience and participation and stuff, because I like all that old bollocks. But I just... No, you always get fun, don't you? But anyway, this one's called Western Culture!
Thank you.
This next one is called, Why Do You Want to Kill Me? This next one's called, total chaos.
Yeah!
Yeah! Total chaos is gain, is Guns N' Roses loss.
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah!
Awesome. Hello, Sean.
Awesome, motherfucker. Awesome.
Yeah, the 80s is gone, get over it. This one, let's hear a big round of applause for Rob Chaos's trousers. If I wore those, they'll kill me, you know what I mean? Anyway, this one I dedicate to people like me. It's called Loudmouth.
Thank you.
Oh!
more expensive tickets at the back. Aristocrats.
Rip that shit off.
Yeah. Are you ready to go mental? Are you ready to go mental?
Yeah! No, fucking mental!
Do it then.
Yeah.
Do it then.
Yeah.
Security guard.
next one was taken from a film track that means nothing to you. Of course, it's called, the film's called St George's Day. They released it a record, Berlin Job, or as I like to call it, Football Factory 2. This one's called Sing When You're Winning.
Get up! Get up! Not in America!
recording of her making love to her husband. They are available over there on cassette and CD, along with other stuff if you were supposed to. Questions and answers.
Thank you.
can't be here with us today. Well, it's true because he's a bit Tom and Dick. But you see, Cockney Ryan is lanky as sick for you. Take off that hat and relieve yourself. This one, well, you know this one. It's about a little town in Surrey called Hersham.
everybody.